everybody, I'm back on Houses of India. This is me, Ayn Zoya. Today we're going to talk about Gujarat. Gujarat is growing as a tourist destination. This is because of its varied culture, its traditions, and they also have wildlife parks. But we're going to talk about Kutch. Kutch ke to vani aur pani mein baat hi alag hai. Unke khane ki tarah, unke log bhi bahut hi meethe swabhav ke hai. Bhai, Kutch to Kutch hai. तो चलिए आज हम लोग कच्छ में कोई घर देखते हैं। कच्छ और भुज ऐसे दो जगह है जहां अर्थक्वेक सबसे ज्यादा होते हैं। They are the most prone to earthquakes with high Richter scales। इसीलिए यहां के घर ऐसे बनाए जाते हैं ताकि वो अर्थक्वेक को विथस्टैंड कर सके। So houses are made specially to prevent the calamity। इन घरों को भोंगा कहा जाता है। A bhonga is a traditional construction. It can withstand earthquakes time and again. It is very resistant to earthquakes, which is why the building will remain intact for years. In fact, it is a conical construction with a conical roof and cylindrical walls supporting it. Ise na kehte hain architecture without architects. You know why? Because it's so beautiful and yet so simple. This is no less than an architectural artwork. और अगर इसकी मजबूती का प्रूफ चाहिए आपको तो 2001 के ड्रास्टिक अर्थक्वेक को देखिए। इसके एक भी घर को आंच नहीं आई थी। Which means, they say, right? Necessity is the mother of all inventions. तो गुजरात के लोगों ने अपने लिए ये घर बना लिया। This kind of architecture is only found in Kutch. The bhongas are only found in the rural areas of Kutch. Urban areas still don't have these buildings, but they have been constructing it. Some of the bhongas are almost 50 years old. Can you imagine they've withstood earthquakes for that long? And the practice of constructing bhongas has been almost 200 years old. People from Gujarat are very practical in nature. The exterior of their house walls are painted beautifully by the women in the household. These houses cannot be very close to each other. Therefore, there is a 3-meter distance between two houses in Gujarat. The houses are usually cylindrical in shape with a conical roof. The only openings in the house is a door and two windows. Usually the diameter is around 3 to 6 meters inside. These houses are usually constructed on a flat terrain. ये घर की बनावट कुछ ऐसी है कि सिर्फ एक फैमिली इसमें रह सकती है. लेकिन recent technology advancements के साथ ये सब change हो रहा है. Like the materials the house is made in. Now it could be made in stone or burnt bricks in mud mortar or cement mortar. Traditionally, the roofs were lightweight conical shaped roofs, whereas now they use more heavyweight Mangalore tiles. The walls would just be extended to the floor, but now they have a circular strip footing around the walls. Chaliye, ab main aapko batati hoon how these houses resist earthquakes. So the round walls of the house basically provide an excellent resistance against the initial forces that come up. By providing shell action, which in turn provides excellent resistance against the lateral forces. In addition, the thick walls that provide thermal insulation have very high plane stiffness. This actually acts as a great performer under lateral loads. Apart from this, the roofs are made very lightweight. They're usually constructed out of bamboo or, you know, materials that don't have too much weight, which is how they're prepared even if there's an earthquake and the roof collapses over them. They're still safe, or at least they will get minor injuries and not have too much. तो क्या कहेंगे आप इस गुजरात के आर्टिस्टिक घरों के बारे में? Don't you think it's so magnificent that the people have thought for themselves and made these houses? I think it's great work. Anyway, this is the end of my episode. Keep watching Spin TV. और अगर आपको कोई भी queries है, तो आप इस number पे dial कर सकते हैं. अगर आपको suggestions देना है, तो आप इस email address पे email कर सकते हैं. Thank you so much and keep watching Spin TV.